Yes. When I played for national team, I was best striker on the history. But now, when I was training coach last 10 years, I have been in 1st September of coach of national team of Croatia. But that doesn't event some things. And after, when I have proposed for Turkmenistan Federation, I take it because I have a good chance to work here and develop futsal, and I have a chance to make a good result for Asian Cup. I think that is a very, very good thing, Asian Cup for players and for coaches too. This is great things for both, for Croatian football, for Turkmenistan football. I hope that we are serious guys, and I think that we will change something in Turkmenistan football and futsal. And I hope that we grow up together. We have support of other coaches. We make great things, but if we don't, we will hard, but I believe, and he believes too. What I see, I didn't know in the live. Only what I see on the tape and the other. I think that we have a good technically and physically good players, but maybe it's a little bit problem with the tactic and the strategy for all games is another story, you know? But I think that is maybe here is problem. And another thing, what is a problem, maybe these guys that doesn't have a lot of strong matches during the year. Now we must abroad most international games for the better level than me. Okay, all aspect of all in federation aspect that we pass the group, because we never pass the group in history, I think. Like futsal, pass the group.
All five from the group.
Yes, that is the first, but second is pass the quarterfinal and after semifinal. I think that is federation said that is one objective, and after what we do is premium for us, because first four go to the World Championship. Yeah. I think that
the
is
the minimum.
Yes. Okay. The first will be watch, but I must change, choose another assistant, second assistant, another assistant, coach, goalkeeper. Now in few days, I choose this. First time I need a translator. Only 1+1.
1+1.
This is it. I said two times. Development of youth leagues and under 20 and senior. First team. Mm-hmm. In school, maybe, because in Croatia, mm-hmm. in Zagreb, we have a competition school, elementary school. And but this is not good for the development. Okay, if we find some Messi or Falcao or Ricardinho, maybe, but I think that is in this moment is not impossible. I can't promise because this is a sport. Maybe you arrive in the quarterfinal and on the penalty and we lose. But I promise that we play very, very good. We play with the heart. We fighting and do it all for arrive there because also is the world champion World Cup is one big stage for all of us. I was with my national 2000 in Guatemala. I know what is World Champion Cup 2000 in Guatemala, and this is one feeling incredible. Ashgabat is beautiful, amazing.